Hello my dear friends, welcome back to another exciting video of class 2nd subject English, subject teacher Ms. Shamila Sheikh. Dear friends, in our last video we have learned some grammar topics. In this video we are going to learn a very exciting topic. Friends, every day we see different animals, different birds around us. But how do we identify them? Yes, we identify all these animals, all these birds by their physical appearance or the sound that they make. Means different animals makes the different sounds. And that sounds have particular names in English. And friends, in this video we are going to learn the different animal sounds and animal movement words. So let's get started. We have many animals around us. We identify or we recognize these different animals by their physical features. Or we identify these animals by the sounds that they make. Every animal makes a different sounds. Every animal makes the different sounds. And the sound made by the different animals are known by different names. Means animals are making the sounds and that sounds are the particular names in English. And the same thing we are going to learn in this video. So for an example, here you can see there is a picture of a cow. So how the cow makes the sound? The sound that the cow makes is known as moos. M-O-O-S, moos. Another example you can see here, this is a picture of a frog. Now in this picture, we can see there is a frog. Now what the sound made by the frog? Crooks. C-R-O-A-K-S. Crooks. Another picture is of a duck. What? How the duck makes the sound? Quacks. Q-U-A-C-K-S. Quacks. Now let's have some more examples and more animal names. Here we have the chart of animal sounds. As you can see in the chart, many more animals are given. And the same way in that chart, the sound that they make are mentioned. So the first picture is cat. Cat makes the sound meow. Another picture is of dog. Dog makes the sound bark. Next example is horse. How the horse makes the sound? N-E-I-G-H. Next animal is a cow. What the cow makes the sound? Moo. Pig. Oink. Goat. Bleat. Donkey. Bray. Mouse. Prick. Frog. Cooks. Snake. Hiss. Bee. Buzz. Bear. Growl. Lawyer. Roar. Tiger. Growl. Elephant. Trumpet. Chicken, chill. Now you can see students, different animals have the different sounds. And these sounds have the different names in English. Now friends, let's move to the next topic, that is animal movements words. Now my dear students, as the animals have the different sounds, the same way, different animals move in a different ways. The movement of different animals have different names too. Some animals walk, some crawl, some fly, and some can swim. Let's see some few examples. Here you can see your monkey. So what is the movement word that the monkey is? Monkey has the movement word is known as climb. The next picture is lion. What is the movement word of a lion? Prowl. P-R-O-W-L. Prowl. The next picture is of birds. So what is the movement word of a bird? Fly. So friends, as you can see here, different animals, different birds have their different movements. And that movements have the different names in English. So let's have some more examples about it. So friends, in this video, we have learned about movement words and sounds of animals. Also, we have seen some examples of it. I hope you understood today's topic of the video.